Friggin in the Riggin. Friggin in the Riggin. Friggin in the Riggin. There's fuck all else to do. The captain of the lugger was known as a filthy bugger, declared unfit to shovel shit from one pile to another. The first mate's name was Morgan. By God, he was a gorgon. 10 times a day he'd stop to play upon the captain's organ. Friggin' in the Riggin. Friggin' in the Riggin. Friggin' in the Riggin. There's fuck all else to do. The second mate was Hooper. By God, he was a trooper. He jerked and jerked until he worked himself into a stupor. The bosun's name was Andy. By God, he had a dandy. We crushed his cock upon a rock for coming in the brandy. Friggin' in the Riggin. Friggin' in the Riggin. Friggin' in the Riggin. There's fuck all else to do. The ship's dog's name was Rover. We turned the poor thing over, and we ground and ground that faithful hound from Tenerife to Dover. While sailing on the ocean, we often had the notion, in the cold and heat, to beat the meat with a peculiar motion. Friggin in the Riggin. Friggin in the Riggin. Friggin in the Riggin. There's fuck all else to do. Be calmed in the Sargasso to make the doldrums passo. We launched a spree of buggery upon each other's asshole. And when we reached our station, through skillful navigation, our ship was sunk in a wave of spunk from too much masturbation. Friggin' in the Riggin. Friggin' in the Riggin. Friggin' in the Riggin. Oh, there's fuck all else to do. Friggin' in the Riggin. There's fuck all else to do.